Dave Mulder. Here we are, December 2014. Fire in the hole.